Were you surprised when you found out that Lindsay Lohan had filed a suit against you?
I was very surprised when I found out about the lawsuit. To me, it was very ironic, to be honest with you. I couldn't. At first, I read it. Nah, it's got to be a joke, you know. But come to find out that it's very realistic. But me being someone that supports, you know, like Lindsay Lohan's career, where I've seen her go through everything that she's gone through, and everything that has to do with this record is so positive. If you see mm-hmm. the way I start off the record, where I say, you know, I took my life from negative to positive. I just want y'all to know that. When I mentioned Lindsay Lohan in the record, it was really a positive message. You know, if you listen, and it's funny because the quote that they have now is all wrong. You
know, what is the actual lyrics?
They're like, hustlers move aside, because I don't know, I said, hustlers move in silence. So I'm tiptoeing to keep blowing. I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. When I say I got it locked up, if you play at the park, if you're from the neighborhood, when they say mm-hmm. You got it locked up, that means you run that area. So when I say I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan, I'm basically saying she runs her world. I'm trying to run mine the same way she does, because however she moves, whatever she does, people talk about, you know, one way or another. And to me, it was more uplifting. Yeah, I was helping more than hurting, I was hoping.
You haven't formally seen the actual document of the suit. She makes serious allegations, among mm-hmm. them, that the mention of her name in this song has caused her mental anguish and pain. Very serious, obviously, allegations.
I mean, as far as myself, in no way, shape, or form would I want to bring that on anybody. And, you know, I didn't look to defamate, degrade, or hurt someone's career. Like I said, for me mentioning it on number one record around the world, I thought it would be helping someone's career and also keeping them relevant. You know, when people, I mean, we mention people's names all the time. And when it comes to, I would say, rapping, it's always about double meanings and metaphors and how you flip certain things. So I didn't look to, you know, do that to her.
And the way you've taken the suit kind of as a compliment.
Yeah, I mean, it means people, they're no longer just hearing the music, they're listening to the music, you know. It's really showing that the career is going to the next level, but it shows that success comes with a whole lot. And like I always say, as hard as you work to succeed in this music business or in the entertainment business, there's four or five people working harder to take it all away from you.
What's the next step?
Well, the next step is up to the attorneys, you know, up to, the judges, the courts.
You're going to take it to the court? There's no settlement option, or you?
That we don't know about. That has to come with the attorneys. This is very, very fresh, and I just wanted to make sure that I spoke to the right person mm-hmm. and the way that the public perceives what's going on, because to me, it was definitely something that was very surprising. At the same time, ironic, being that it's such a positive record, positive message when it comes to this record.
Right, and you're soon to perform this.
And we'll
the same
be performing
song.
This at the VMAs. Mm-hmm. And as a matter of fact, I'd like to send out an invitation to Lindsay Lohan. Hopefully she can come with me to the VMAs and maybe we can figure this out.
I hope so. Thank you.
Thank you.